There's a meeting timeout on the floor with 11 minutes and 1 second remaining in the first half.
Thank you. Iona's TJ Crocker will shoot two.
Thank you.
Quinnipiac Bobcats. There's a media timeout on the floor with 3 minutes and 7 seconds remaining in the second half. Thank you. College Cricket. And Friday, January 20th at 7 p.m. versus Canisius. Quinnipiac first, we'd like to thank you for your support of Bobcats Athletics. Please drive home safely and have a good afternoon.